Welcome to Chullora Fish Market. I'm going to fillet the black flathead. This black flathead is a bit slimy and also a bit slippery. So you need a knife, the Victory, and you need a steeler. I am the one behind the knife. So when I'm going to fillet this one, so I have to start this one. I have to fillet the biggest flathead. This one, there was a meat around here. So you have to cut underneath this fins. Cut it right through to the bone. When you reach the bone, you bend the knife 45 degrees. And right going to the tail. And the fillet gonna come in like this. And you bend the fish to the other side. Do the same thing. Going right down here. Right through the tail. That is the fillet. That is the carcass. So, I have to keep on going to fillet this one.
Escobulão.
there is 25 kilos of flathead already filleted, see you next time.